Welcome, Dr. Mike Uyi. Dr. Mike Uyi is the President General of the Global Peace Movement International UK. Dr. Mike Uyi, we want to find out from you this morning issues regarding the Fulani herders. What is your perspective with respect to the open grazing with international best practices as of today?
Well, don't forget that myself, I'm a Fulani man.
Excuse me?
I am a Fulani man. Letter from A to Z, I am a Fulani man, basically. As a human rights activist, whenever I want to talk about human beings in any way in the world, I put myself first in that position. If I want to speak about the Igbo man, I'm an Igbo immediately. That makes me who I am. I am a Fulani man, so I will speak about Fulani with their rights. So what are you saying?
I said, what do you have to say about the Fulani herders, open grazing, with respect to best global practices as
today? Open grazing. Nobody is grazing openly anywhere in the world today. I mean, that's outdated and something that should not be discussed. I mean, if anybody is advocating open grazing, that is carrying cow from one place to the other, checking, particularly when we are even abusing the rights of the children and are following the cattle up and down. How will a child of 16 years, 12 years be escorting cattle from Kano down going to Benin? That is rubbish. It should not be practiced. It's outdated. No government should suggest that. If you have cow, rent them and let people come and buy from you. We buy cows from Europe. We go to Europe to buy cows. So what's the problem? Somebody in Nigeria who's going to need cow to go and buy cow from wherever he wants? We should stop that abuses. Do that thing that Fulani don't have rights? They have their human rights to be respected with dignity. Children should not be allowed to be escorting cow. Neither adults should be doing that.
Okay. So what are you saying? Is it not the culture of the Fulani people to head?
Forget about this outdated and stupid culture you are trying to refer me to. The children of the Fulanis that are in America and are in UK, are they not Fulanis? Why are they not practicing it? Why is it that 21 you will put on the bush to be tracking? Do you have conscience? Do you fear God? The cows that they are escorting, is it their own? Are you not aware that the big men here in Abuja or in Kano or in Sokoto or in Lagos are the owners? So why would you deprive other people's children and allow them to be suffering because they're the culture? Which culture? Which culture says you cannot change?
So what do you say to the federal government?
The federal government should jettison that outdated principle and don't make us laughing stock in the Committee of Nations.
Okay, thank you very much, Dr. Mike Uyi.